How to change name of location in Life360 app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Life360 app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to change the name of the location, here in this location tab, if you scroll it to the bottom, you can see this places section. Tap on this manage places option. Once you are in this places page, from here, you can select different location for different places. For example, you can set your home address, your school address, your work address, your location of gym, the grocery store. For now, I've just set my home location. Now, if I want to change the name of the location of my home, I'll simply tap on it. Here you can see this place details section. The location address is already set. Now we just need to change the name of the location. So tap on this field where it says home. Now we can edit the name of the location from here. Let's say I'll call it a second home. And once you are done changing the name of the location, you can tap on the save option at the top right corner. And there you go. That's how you can easily change the name of location in Life360 app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.